CSS and HTML are the building blocks of all websites on the internet. So we're teaching the latest specs, HTML5, CSS3. There's so much more you can do with these languages now than you could even a few years ago. So we're talking about the latest and greatest things you can do with them. We also talk about responsive design. It's a strategy to ensure that your website looks awesome no matter what device or network someone is accessing it over. These courses are all taught by working professionals working in the industry right now. So we're not just teaching code, we're also teaching professional best practices, tools, processes that you will use in the workplace. There tends to be a good amount of variety of students who take this program. Everyone from people who have taken a couple of HTML tutorials online and want to learn, to back-end web developers, project managers who want to be able to communicate with their developers more effectively. It lends itself very well to a collaborative learning environment, and there's room for everyone to be challenged in different ways. Because the students who take this program are all really driven to advance or change their career, the classes end up being a really strong professional network. Many people in the program are already working in the tech industry, and after the program, people tend to work with people they went to class with or get jobs through people they met during the class. After receiving their certificate, some of our students have gone on to get new positions as front-end web developers. Some have started their own companies. Some do freelance web development, and many see promotions or expansions of responsibilities at their current jobs. In case you haven't noticed, Seattle's having kind of a tech boom right now, so it's a great place and a great time to be growing your tech skills.